If you forcibly take a child from their parents' arms, you are kidnapping them. And if you take a lot of children and you put them in a detainment center, thus inflicting chronic trauma upon them, that's called child abuse. This is collective child abuse. This is crime. Both of those things are a crime. And if your government does it, that doesn't make it less of a crime. These are state-sponsored crimes.